How good is YouTube's copyright system? You're not supposed to be able to use copyright music without getting copyrighted. So let's test it out, shall we? Will it be able to detect multiple songs within a 3-second gap? Test results are in the comments. YouTube, please don't copyright strike me.
I just can't say I don't love you.